Hello children, let me do the book back exercise of lesson 4. Okay, so take your book, lesson 4, book back exercise. Have you read the question and answers? See, now we will do the book back exercise. Look at the patterns and fill in the blanks. We have to write this into the past tense. Look, looked. So pick, picked. Bark, barked. Want, wanted. Talk, talked. Wish, wished. Pull, pulled. Help, help. So everything we have to write in past tense. We have to add ed. Then see this. Fill in the blanks with the right word from the box. Paper, flowers, water, matches, cows, wolves. Okay, here they have given the collective nouns. Collective nouns name. How do we call this? A glass of water. A glass of water. A box of matches. The box of matches. A sheet of paper. A bunch of flowers. Bunch of flowers. A herd of cows. Herd of cows. A pack of wolves. Like this we have lot. Okay students, we will continue the remaining exercise in the next class. Thank you. Complete the book back exercise into your book. Thank you.